promised my mom that I would clean my room before she got home from work. I was so caught up in playing my new video game that I didn't clean my room. My mom was so disappointed in me.
I have a question, you guys. Do you think part of being honest and having integrity is admitting when you make a mistake?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Oh no, I guess I have some explaining to do when I got to school then.
What happened?
You see, well, I found this wrapped open in the plastic foil yesterday. I decided to keep it, so I put it in my pocket when no one was looking.
So if you want to show more integrity, you should probably give the money back to your teacher and tell her what you did.
I probably should give the money back to my teacher. It wasn't my money to keep.
I think that is what you need to do. Your teacher might be upset at first, but she will appreciate that you gave her the money, even though I wasn't supposed to keep.
Remember, having integrity is doing the right thing, even when no one is watching.
Thanks for your help, guys. I'll tell her when I get back to class.
Good job.
I think I'll feel better once I tell her. Right now, I just feel kind of guilty.
Good job. That is the right thing to do. You're showing integrity.